has been set up for drivers.
Medical marijuana patients now have two places to buy the drug in Lee County. The first dispensary in Fort Myers opened this week at Colonial Boulevard and Fowler Street, despite city council recently banning dispensaries. NBC2's Chad Oliver looks into the loophole this shop is using.
The business is Curaleaf. The company received approval before city council passed the temporary ban back in January. Fort Myers didn't stop it from opening. Welcome news for people who have their medical marijuana card and are looking for places to use it.
The list of medications that have been tried, prescribed for me, is longer than my arm.
Disabled for 25 years, this man claims no medicine works as well as marijuana to treat his pain and depression.
It's made a world of difference. The very next morning, I got up, I dosed myself, and I was tackling projects around the house I had been ignoring for 2 years.
Given the few dispensaries in this part of the state, he used to order medical marijuana through the mail.
For folks like myself, we're on limited income, disability. To pay that extra expense was ridiculous.
Now Fort Myers' first dispensary saves him time and gas money when he runs out.
I love the fact that they're here now, and it's local and convenient rather than the mail order.
He's not the only one. Dr. Gregory Son recommends medical marijuana to hundreds of patients, but local bans limit access.
I would say that I don't like putting barriers in place of patient care. If my patient don't have access to appropriate medicines, that becomes a problem to me in how I approach medicine.
Something Dr. Clint Porter can relate to at his practice in Naples, where there's a countywide ban on dispensaries. But he says the benefits of marijuana are worth the drive north.
If I can offer a patient a non-toxic plant-based medicine as opposed to giving them a toxic drug like OxyContin, and I know that they're going to become dependent on that drug, cannabis doesn't act that way.
Curaleaf in Fort Myers is Florida's 26th medical marijuana dispensary. Industry experts expect that number to climb drastically in the coming years. Chad Oliver, NBC2.